Most scholars thought Aristotle's method of reasoning the only one possible, but he questioned Aristotle's philosophy and proposed his own method. It was based on making conclusions after careful observation of facts. It turned out to be the method, and went on to become famous and played a huge role in modern science. Welcome to Personality Matters. I'm Arthur Kams, and today we will be talking about Francis Bacon. Bacon was intent on challenging the existing approach to science, as we said at the beginning of the video. The academic idea at that time directly related to Aristotle and Plato's studies and assumptions. So Bacon argued that the duty of a scientist was to remain skeptical of any preconceptions and fully rely on the actual results of experiments. He insisted on the use of empirical understanding. He said, "By far the best proof is experience." So Bacon abandoned the approach of the old school and pioneered a new style of logic inductive reasoning. Well, just a reminder, deductive reasoning goes all the way back to Aristotle. It's based on going from the general to the specific. It all starts with the general statement or hypothesis and aims to reach a conclusion. For instance, all humans are mortal. John is a human, so John is mortal. Although, who knows how far the science will go in the 21st century? Anyway, the inductive reasoning, the one proposed by Bacon, is the opposite. It's based on going from the specific to the general. We make multiple, repeated observations, generalize or try to define a pattern, and then come to an explanation. John is a human. All humans are mortal, so John is mortal. Bacon's inductive reasoning approach played a huge role in the oncoming scientific revolution. From the non, people could question all existing scientific dogmas and theories. So Bacon's approach was supported by Voltaire and became one of the staples of the French Enlightenment. And even though deductive reasoning is broadly used by Sherlock Holmes and considered the gold standard for scientific research, inductive reasoning is equally applied by scientists throughout the research process, and it is a huge part of modern scientific inquiry. Actually, inductive and deductive reasoning can be used together to form a more detailed understanding of the research topic. Bacon once said, "Wonder is the seed of knowledge." Thank you for watching Personality Matters. We talk about people who made the world. Until next time, I am Arthur Kams.